I sing no song of the long ago, of the warriors done so bold, who bore their spears on the Irish hills in the golden days of old. But I raise a ram for our own dear lads, the loyal, brave and true, who flung their lives in the barn of Wales, the soldiers of 22. When they heard the call of a cause laid low, they sprang to their guns again, and the pride of all was the first to fall, the glory of our fighting men. In the days to come, when the pipe and drum you follow its ways they knew, when their praise you sing, let the echoes ring with the memory of Pathé. Brave Leighlin Shan, the mountainside fell a victim to the foe, and Dinny Lacy for Ireland died in the glen of Arloe. Neil Boyle and Quinn from the north came down to stand with the faithful few, and we'll sing their praise in the freedom days among the heroes of 22. Some fell in the proud red rush of war, and some by the treacherous blow, like the Mathers four in Dublin town and their comrades at Drumbo, and 100 more in the barrack squares and by lonely roadsides too. Without fear they died, and we speak with pride of the Mathers of 22. They were right through the best, and they fought for fight, and they rest for the peace of God. Lift up your hearts, O brave young men, and march in the ways they trod. And the cause still calls and call to them, and the task will be only through when freedom comes to the land that was loved by the soldiers of 22.